Good afternoon, my students. Today the topic of our lesson integrating radical functions and integrating trigonometric functions. Integrating radical functions, the integration of function of the form 1, 2, 3 of use the special method. Let us look at this method. Firstly, integrating simple radical function, for example, the eliminate the third degree root, we choose u cubes is 5x minus 2. Then differential x 3 u squared over 5 du. So we will get answer. Analogy, for example, number 2. Integrals of the form. We can evaluate integrals of this kind by using trigonometric substitution. We begin with drawing right triangle and labeling the sides AU, then you integrate the resulting trigonometric expression. Look at the figure. Let sine A is x, then cosine A dA dx. Substitution A is inverse sine function. For example, we will get the answer. Integrating trigonometric function, integrating of the form, case 1, m and d are both odd numbers. Let m 2x plus 1 and 2t plus 1. Then we can write the integrals using the substitution u sine x du cosine dx. And we can evaluate the integral. Alternative we can write and use the substitution u cosine x. Evaluate, for example, cosine of power 7x sine to the power 3x dx. Use the substitution u cosine x du minus sine x then. We will get the answer. Case 2, 1 of my m or n is odd. Is the substitution we reduce the odd power by on by writing, for example. For example, then we can use the substitution u sine x or u cosine x. To evaluate the integrals as described in case 1. Use the substitution u sine x and du cosine dx, we will get the answer. Case 3, m and n are both even numbers. In the substitution, we use the following identities to evaluate the integral. For example, integrals of the form evaluate these types to integral. We use the following inverse conversion identity. For example, solve the for example using the formula, then we will get answer. Certainly, substitution t is tangent x over 2. The approach is possible For integrants containing only the first power of sines and or cosines. Look at the steps for deriving the identity proved by t tangent x over 2. X is 2 inverse tangent. Dx is 2 over 1 plus t squared. From the figure, sine x over 2 and cosine x over 2, simplifying this expression. So we have the following result. For example, integral 1 over sine x plus 1 dx. Substitute the identities from t tangent x over 2. We will get is minus 2 over 1 plus tangent x over 2. Look at the solution of an example. Lesson is over.